again, Nikki Serrano. Welcome back to my channel. Kamusta po kayong lahat? I hope na sa mabuti kayong kalagayan kasama ng inyong mamahal sa buhay. So for today's video is another an episode of a video song reaction from one of a husband. Actually, this song is his last farewell to his wife's funeral. Kakaiba po itong aking beginner reaction, guys. And you know, ang kantang ito, it entitled to How Do You Heal a Broken Heart. Kakaiba to sa lahat, guys. Ha? Titingnan natin, guys, kung ano magiging reaction ko dito. Okay, guys. By the way, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Nikki Serrano, and click the bell notification for more updates. So without further ado, let's start to watch it.
I can't believe what I have heard.
Wow.
Could it be true? Are you the girl I told I know? The one who promised me to love.
Siyempre, sobrang bigat sa loob, guys. Hawakan niyo kayo yung picture ng wife.
How do you heal a broken heart?
Sorry guys, very emotional ako. Napakaganda ng kantang ito. Ang kanta ni Kuya para sa kanyang asawang namatay. You know, alam niyo pa lang guys, you know, naiyak ako doon sa lyrics ng kanta na dahil nga sa si Kuya ay binigay niya ng lahat, binigay niya ang lahat ng kanyang mga nararamdaman na sakit sa kanyang puso. Di ba kahit sino sa atin, kahit sino sa atin na mawalan ng pamilya, lalo-lalo yung asawa, di ba sobrang sakit. Di ba sobrang sakit. Kaya naiyak ako doon, lalong-lalo yung nasa chorus na "How do you heal a broken heart?" Kaya iyak na iyak talaga ako. Hindi ko talaga may pigil. I can't prevent myself not to cry. Alam nyo, actually guys, napakaganda ng sharing ng, napakaganda ng ginawa ni Kuya that he gave a last farewell song to his wife. Grabe. Actually, this is not a singing competition or a performance, but this is totally a devoted song of a husband to his wife. And I can see here that Kuya, he gave his all. He gave his everything through the song. Masakit man, you know, it really hurts. It really hurts. Masakit man isipin, masakit man ramdamin, but we are just a human being that one day, each one of us, we will have our own destination. Kaya, actually, si Kuya, ang galing ng kanyang boses. At the same time, siguro ginawa ni Kuya ang itong bagay na ito. It's because they have a great moments. Nang dahil siguro sobrang mahal niya si ate at yung kanilang pagsasama before, their bonding, yung pagmamahalan nila bawat sa isa't isa, talagang sobrang nasaktan talaga si Kuya. Kahit sino man sa atin, di ba? Kaya lahat ibinuhos ni Kuya sa kanta. Nakikita ko kay Kuya na from the bottom of his heart, he offered this song to his wife's funeral. Alam niyo, this is a good example to all of us na share natin yung through singing, through the song, we share everything. Kaya, alam niyo, sobrang napaiyak talaga ako sa kanta ni Kuya. You know, how do you heal a broken heart? You know, if you really understand the lyrics of the song, mapapaiyak talaga ako, guys. Kasi dito natin nakikita that the husband expresses his everything to his wife's funeral. Kasi the lyrics of the song, it says here that especially there, how do you heal a broken heart that feels like it when will never beat this much again? Diba? I just can't let go. I just can't let go, yeah. How do you heal a broken heart that feels it will never love this much again? Kaya dito natin nakikita, we see it here that the husband, he's so much in love with his wife. And it says here again, the lyrics of the song that tonight I hold what could be right. Tomorrow I'll pretend to let you go, my goodness. Nakakaiyak ang kantang ito. Siguro itong kanta na ito, guys, this is the theme, their theme song before. At ito pa, and were you ever what you seemed, or was I a fool who fell in love with his own dream? And now you say you want to live, start a new life today. Alam mo, dito talaga ako kanina napaiyak ulit. Sobrang na-touch ako sa kantang ito, guys. And now you say you want to live. Diba? Napaiyak ako sa kantang ito. And here, Those words I thought you'd never say. Diba? Very touching, very emotional ang pinakita ni Kuya, you know? And how do you heal a broken heart? Nawala na yung kabiyak niya. Siyempre, sobrang sakit kasi pag mahal mo yung isang tao, you can let him or her to go. Hindi mo talaga siya mawala sa buhay mo at hindi mo siya mapakawalan. How do you heal a broken heart? How do you heal a broken heart that feels like it will never love this much again? Tonight, I'll hold what I could be right. Tomorrow, I pretend to find and put it all behind me. Wake and find that I have finally found a new life in my soul and find that I know how to let you go. How do you heal a broken heart that feels like it will never beat this much again? Diba, sobrang, I just can't let go. Grabe, pabalik-balik yung lyrics ng kanta. Kaya doon ako guys na paiyak talaga sa lyric ko ng kanta na ito. You know, actually, ang pinakita ni Kuya is a good example to all of us. At hindi ko ma-express yung feelings ko guys dahil I'm very emotional. Alam niyo, sa sobrang pagmamahal niya, ito ginawa ni Kuya. Na nakita ko while he is singing, he touches his wife's picture. And dito niya na-express lahat ng kanyang emotions. Siguro may mga tawag nito, may mga memories sila noon na syempre masakit para sa kanya na nawala ang kanyang kabiyak. Kahit sino man sa atin. So, napakaganda ang ginawa ni Kuya guys. Actually, this is a good example to all of us. Napakaganda. Hello guys, while I'm watching him singing, I saw him touches his wife's picture. At dito din nakikita natin ang totoong pagmamahal ni Kuya sa kanyang asawa. Dito niya ibinuhos lahat ang sakit na kanyang naramdaman. Binuhos niya lahat sa kantang ito. Kaya diba, how do you heal a broken heart? Diba, ang hirap pagmahal ng isang tao na biglang nawala sa buhay mo. Diba, ang hirap makamove on. May mga iba nga na hindi na sila nag-asawa ulit. Wala na. Kasi yun ang talaga, they focus in one. Kaya, napakaganda ng ginawa ni Kuya sa kanyang asawa. So, that's all for today, guys. So, tatanungin ko kayo, what can you say about it? If you have some other reaction or another requested song, please don't forget to write down below, like and share this channel, and please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification for more updates. See you in my next vlog. Bye-bye!